feeling lost and lonesome, stranded in my youth. I hopped the Greyhound bus, I landed in Duluth. I hiked the forest trail, I came upon a shack. I knocked upon that door, out stepped a lumberjack. He was burly with a bushy beard, he was standing 6'8". I turned around to run, but he grabbed me and said, "Hey, wait." Well, he didn't seem so angry, he was looking more amused. He said, "What's the matter, boy?" I said, "Oh, I'm so confused. You see, I'm trying to separate the fiction from the facts. Lumberjack found a pine tree. He took a swing with his big axe. He said, some people waste their time in bitterness and strife. But the way you spend your days is the way you spend your life." Next day, the lumberjack was gone. It appeared that I had lost him. So I hopped an Amtrak train, I rode it out to Boston. I was sitting there in this coffee shop, it was getting kinda late. I tried to work the crossword, but I couldn't concentrate. Cause this lady with a laptop, she was all up in a huff. She said, "I'm trying to post on Facebook, but this Wi-Fi, it ain't fast enough." She said, "I just got off a flight, now I'm suffering jet lag. Can you believe that the airline, they charged me for an extra bag?" She prattled on about all her first world problems. I said, "You're talking off my ear, and I sure ain't gonna solve them." Then the barista said, "Hey lady, I don't mean to be impolite, but you can curse the darkness, or just maybe you can shed a little light." I was thinking it was time to adopt a new persona. So I hopped upon a ship, I sailed to Barcelona. That red sangria chased away my melancholy. There were paintings by Picasso and Salvador Dali. I had to wash my clothes down at the laundromat. I stepped outside and walking by was this man in a Panama hat. Seemed like a perfectly nice fella. It was raining cats and dogs, but he didn't have no umbrella. The people pushed on by, those crowds were so frenetic, but he just started dancing and waxing all poetic. He said, "You can choose to laugh or choose to be upset. Some people feel the rain, others, they just get wet." I returned to Minneapolis, sliding down a moonbeam. I was laying in my bed, wondering if it all had been a dream. I tried to tell my friends, but they didn't understand. I guess no man's a prophet when he's living in his own land. But if you want to know the truth, hey, I'll tell you where it's at. A lumberjack, a barista, and a man in a Panama hat.